And the information that really needs to be put out there is how systemic change needs to happen before we can even divest from animal exploitation in any way beyond symbolically, essentially, because our taxes are used to fund not only, but you know, primarily in the animal exploitation world, but beef, animal agriculture, meat, dairy, eggs. So they're not going anywhere with us, you know, just buying vegan items and going vegan and getting a bunch of vegan friends and, you know, buying vegan t-shirts.